I'm just gonna jump in. Welcome back to the to another episode of Dead Space 2. This time it's Severed. It's the DLC or something. I think it's DLC. Oh shit! It actually said what it was. Back over there in terms of like, the story. Some dude trying to get to his wife on some end of the sprawl. I sure won't end up very happy. I can almost guarantee you. And I don't know how long this is. I hope it's good. Oh, I'm a security officer. Weller. Oh no, that's all of their little back brace things. Who is that? Is that the guy from...
No, Mr. Weller, she is not available. I cannot simply get her out of a fertility examination.
Computer locate rig 784283. Interrupt and override. Authorization Gabe Weller, Tango Beta 3.
Sir, you cannot do that. You can't just interrupt. It worked? I'm going to... Gabe... What are you doing here?
Honey, listen to me very carefully. I need you to leave there immediately and head straight for our shuttle.
What? Why?
Just what the hell is going on here? You can't just interrupt a session.
It's back. They're back. Don't tell anyone. Just get moving.
Gabe, you're scaring me.
Don't argue. Just get to our shuttle now.
This isn't happening. This can't be happening.
Is this from another game? Gabe and Gabe Weller sounds familiar. So wait, is this like, is this the beginning of, Dead Space, what do you call that? I can't remember the name of it. Oh, fuck. It's the Wii one. Ignition? Or is it Extraction? I think it's Ignition. I did not mean to use another health thing. That was my fault. Okay, so I'm just confused slightly on when all this takes place, mainly, you know what I mean? Also, they're not dropping me items. Which, just gonna be honest, kind of a dick move. But yeah, are we the guy from the shooter, from the Arden Rail shooter? Is that Gabe Weller? Is that who I'm thinking of? Maybe not. I could be wrong. I could totally be wrong. Wait, well, hang on. I gotta go see what's over here. Good stuff. That's what was over here. A whole power node. So what, I'm like security or something? I'm slightly confused. I don't completely understand where I'm coming from. I wish I could remember who Gabe Weller is. Sure. I guess I'll make a new one for this one. Okay, no, never mind. I looked into it. I don't know any Wellers, or at least I couldn't find anything from one of the other games. I'm just a crazy. Oh, okay. Well, I'm gonna go ahead and sell this that one. Then I'm gonna keep these two. Apparently, let me see. So I have the okay. And then, where is my... And then dump those. Get those. And then one of these. Yeah. You know what? Actually, fuck it. Let's go all in. Get two of these. Get two of them, because I'm going to need to upgrade all this shit again, I guarantee you. But the real question is, do we do the pulse rifle or the other one? I have the respec ability. Oh, shit, I see. Nope, don't have that money. Rough. I guess we're going to be working off of whatever we already had. Grab that pulse rifle. There. For more damage. Damn, at least I got some more hit points. And maybe I should go back and sell this pulse rifle too, actually. Hang on, sorry, I didn't know how this game was gonna start. I've never tried this one before. To my knowledge and memory. Yes, I would love to access this. Don't need no seeker rifle. What do you think, I'm gonna start quick scoping people or something? You're insane. Alright, well, at least I can buy more credits for that. And I've got two of those left. I guess I'll put it in the reload over here. Or the capacity, I mean. I'm keeping one with me. Like always. It's alright. That was a little bit of a process. Everything's new now. Our inventory's all different and shit. Gabe Weller. Oh, that's a lovely thing to see. Hey, man. Oh, shit. Oh, fuck. Well, that was terrifying. You guys really gotta knock that off. Although, this gun is kind of badass. I won't lie to you. Oh, there's gonna be one of those exploding things for a second because there were so many back there. And neither of you drop. Oh god, this shit is flashing like a motherfucker. Sorry, I don't like those bat things coming through and ruining my good time. Huh. That looks not right, kinda. Nothing. Okay. Oh, shit. Oh, my God. Oh, fuck. What hit me in the back? Oh, my God. He's like dancing around him. I don't know how I did that. Ah, shit. And then there was an explosive man. I didn't even see him. I guess he took care of the problems quicker than I was. Also, I guess I'm going to start trying to collect shit to sell in the store because I don't have that much money. Well, actually, right now, I don't think I have any money. And I'll just drop it if I need more space. Well, that was interesting. Good thing I bought that health. Oh, fuck. Okay, man. I didn't even know that that's a... I can't tell what's a vent. It's so dark down here. Oh, shit. Well, it seems like this guy already knows what's going on, though. You know what I mean? He also, I think, is taller than Isaac. Am I crazy? I feel like he's taller than Isaac. Yo. What? Oh god, he's dead as shit. This is bad. Oh god, he's dead. Why, man? Oh my god, I can just see his light freaking the fuck out. I'm coming, man. I'm serious. I'll be there as soon as I can. I'm sprinting for sure. I haven't stopped for nothing. Nothing could have ever stopped me. Come again? Oh shit. They've got moves. Wow, I really fucked that one up, didn't I? That was pretty interesting. I went to go grab the can, but instead I literally just decided, let's shoot it. I like that idea. So, Mr. Gabriel Weller, do you have what it takes to survive the necromorph onslaught? I guess we will be finding out. Man, look, there's tons of shit in here, though. Lots of little boxes with money. I don't know why everyone's putting these money things in boxes. I don't know what they actually are, either. You just pick them up, and they're like... It looks like you just scan them into your body. Like, I don't think you carry them with you, that's for sure. Oh, I have to hold it. Okay, my bad. God, I hate these ones. Oh, and I hate these ones even more. Oh, shit. Yeah, kick his ass, man. I don't even know who you are, but kick his ass. Fuck you. That one went pretty good. For a rock, he flew pretty good. Wait, what? Oh, this is the countdown for whenever it's gonna let me in. Fuck you. Jesus, he's fast as shit. Annoying as hell. Got my money? Nope, no one has nothing else for me. God damn it. I just want more ammo, mainly. I just wanted some more ammo. Save that. Severed, Chapter 1. This is actually like another... Damn, I like beat the other one like almost 8 hours on the nose. That's cool. Oh yeah, I'm sure that this won't suck ass or anything like that. Last time I used this shit, didn't a bunch of them jump down on me? Also, why am I going down? Don't I need to be going up? Okay, no, hold on. Is this the guy who was in the on-rails that was like, you know, not like the main guy character, but the other one that ends up getting shot at the end or whatever? Is that who this is? I can't tell. Oh, fuck. I'm going to have to look into that. But I really think it might be just from hearing the voice. I tried fucking stasising it. It didn't work, though. How did that happen? Oh, wow. They were like, hey, we want to do another cool segment. Ow, what the fuck was that? Something hit me, but it wasn't fair. Oh, fuck, you made me fire off my shit, bro. Ah, oh, I got shot by some fucking liquid ass again. Stop it. It's not fair, goddammit. You just keep hitting me with your liquid ass. No, all that ammo and money. I was trying to grab it too, but it wouldn't let me. It just kept grabbing their dumbass spikes. Okay, so yeah, I think that this is how Gabe Weller lost his wife. So we were on... Okay, because ignition, or, yeah, I think it's ignition. Ignition was, no, extraction? I think it's, I don't know. That was a prequel to Dead Space 1, so this must be a prequel to the prequel. So this takes place, like, before Dead Space 1, I assume? Because Weller didn't have his wife there? So this is, like, the first game in the timeline, as far as we've played, I guess. Up to this point. Give me that ammo. That's kind of cool. I wonder if we'll see anyone else that we know. Probably not. God forbid, I barely remember this dude. What is this? I don't know what this does. Oh, shit. I hear some noises. I don't see no. Oh, shit. Okay. Oh, I checked my previous statement. I hear some noises and I see them. No, thank you. Oh, so these are just the acid spitters, but you know, before they got all greasy looking. Oh god, there's more of them. Ah, so I wonder if we'll have those raptor. I mean, I don't think we had spitters in the first game originally either, so. You know, who knows? What do you mean it's locked? Alright, come over and take this with us upstairs, man. God knows we'll probably need it. Oh, damn. Can I not turn it off now? Never mind. Alright, take me up. I've done those two. I assume I'm following that little... Oh, look at this. Apparently there's another one over here. Oh, shit. Fuck you. I hit one of them, I saw it. Holy shit, you're ugly. Fuck you. Oh, fuck. I didn't even phase him. That was an explosive, dog. Okay. Oh, now is this door open finally? Well, thank God for that. Hey. And I can sell all that bullshit ammo I don't need or want. Here you go. It's more imperative than ever that I just dump money into the ammo. Because with this shit, the ammo goes quick. No lie. Alright, so I guess it's between... Okay, I don't really care about the alternate fire that much because I don't use it all that often. We can either go capacity or reload speed first. But I think it's going to take me about the same amount to get over there. So I guess we'll take this top one first. Our main goal is going to be to upgrade this pulse rifle all the way up. First thing. As it always should be. When it comes to space demons, you've got to make sure your weapon's all the way upgraded. I wonder how many chapters there are to this this one, though. Like I said, I really don't remember it, and I did not even put together that Gabe Weller was the guy from the other game the first time I played it, because I don't remember that shit being a thing. Sweet, you know what I do remember, though? That I'll totally do this shit. I don't give a damn. Yes, sir. Yeah, sure. Let's get that capacity up one more. Thank you. Banger. Damn, 150. That's a lot of bullets for one round. It's a lot of bullets for me to miss. Well, I guess I'm not going that way. Oh shit, that's nasty. Did that kill him? What an idiot. That was accidental too. Quick kill. Oh, I got steamed. I got steamed, my man. Holy shit, it's too dark in here. I couldn't see you, bud. Go back to bed. I don't know what that was all about. Oh, he sounds different. He sounds all high pitched. Or at least higher pitched than Isaac did. That's funny. You can tell their grunts apart. Like, you could give me this guy and I'd be like, that's not Isaac. Why is he grunting like that? What in the fuck was that? Would you like to reiterate your sentence, sir? I didn't quite catch that. Nope, he's decided to go straight to fucking off. Nada? Nothing? Okay. Just a room made for a jump scare. I guess. Oh, shit. I remember this room. Get your shit out of here, bro. Man, you hung around way too long. What the fuck? Oh, man. Oh, uncool. Fuck that guy explicitly. And fuck you too. You're all assholes. I can see that now. Look at that shit. Oh great, and there's another spitty piece of shit over here. What's up, dick breath? Get out of my face. He's so angry at me for nothing. I don't even know who he is. He just wants to shoot acid in my eyelids, though, and I'm not having any of it. Alright, I'm talking none. Okay, I feel like I remember this part, or this room, but I could be wrong. Kinda unique, though, eh? What do you think this is? Oh, I don't know, but I'm glad I hit him, because they gave me some valuable ammo. See that? And then this shit gives me fucking javelin spears. This is what I'm talking about. Why would I ever want that? I have not used that a singular time. They're out of their minds. Alright. The further we go, the more fucked up shit is gonna be. Is that the outside? Damn. I don't even think Isaac. Oh shit. Oh shit. I gotta save my wife. Fuck you. Ah. Fuck you, loser. Orders are orders, buddy. Oh, fuck. Oh. You suck ass. Oh, shit, I missed. You still suck ass. That's three, right? You gotta be down. Oh, yeah. See you later, homie. Oh, hell no. Terminated? That's not gonna happen. That is not about to happen. No, sir.
Stay the fuck away from my wife.
Look, I don't want this any more than you do.
What the fuck?
Between you and me is when an order comes down, I follow it.
The difference between you and me, Vic, is that I got a life, and I will not let you take that away from me.
Hell yeah, you tell him.
Gabe? I can barely hear you.
Do you see any soldiers nearby?
What? No, I can't see anything through this crowd.
Listen to me, Lexine. I need you to hide, okay? Watch out for Vic and any other soldiers. They're coming to kill you.
Okay. Okay.
Casually tells his wife,
they're coming to kill you.
It looks deserted.
All right, stay there. I'm coming.
They're coming to kill you. All right, sorry about that. Anyway, okay, so Lexine Weller here is not Lexine Murdoch, which is the girl in Dead Space Extraction. Different Lexines, both with the same name. I don't know who decided that. Maybe it was a retcon, who knows, but I needed it to make more sense, because I was like, Lexine's husband's dead and goes crazy and kills his entire crewmate and then gets killed down in some mines, which I thought might be happening at first, but now I'm pretty sure it's not. Oh shit. Gotcha. Easy enough. Oh god, now there's more kids in here. I can hear them. Get out of here, you nasty bastards. Alright, so yeah, Lexine in this game and Lexine and Extraction, two different Lexines, okay? Oh, I almost fucked up bad. Have fun, buddy. Oh, we got both of them. Good job. Is that his head? Help me one more time, my friend. Thank you. Oh, shit. That would imply that there's someone behind me, too. Nope. Hey, I do remember running through this part in Dead Space, though. I think I was going down instead of up earlier, though. Interesting. I kind of like that. They've changed the map a bit, but not, like, too much. Yeah, let's take that, and take that, and take that. And then I will buy all of this. I need the money. I really need the money. Can't you see, dude? Oh.
Some strange man dressed in white. It looks like they're hunting for something.
Have they seen you?
Not yet.
Good. Stay hidden. Don't let anyone see you.
Okay. I love you. Please hurry.
And white. Who's that? They're hunting for something. That's weird, but okay. I wonder who they're hunting for. Maybe we'll never know. Maybe we will. I don't know. Let's keep playing and find out.